and the order of God has
arranged.
Amen. Mekirima. quarrel that man cannot end. Only God can end some certain quarrel. I hear the Lord say, there's a quarrel concerning me in the land that I will end. And any quarrel in your life, whatever it is, whether it's spirit that is quarreling you, whatever it is that is unstable your life, whatever it is that's troubling your waters, as we sing this song again, the members of God shall be seen in this.
Thank you.
God is saying, I pray you to the one level for merciful. And this level, there's a difference between when man picks you up and when God enforces.
Yes, exactly.
So I'm seeing that now, that circle, I'm seeing God giving you forgiveness. It's just like going around in a circle, but it's a place of glory that God has ordained for you.
Receive it, receive it, receive it, receive it.
It's a place of glory. Everybody in the church, it's a place of glory.
Receive it, receive it.
But today, God God is going to send a blessing away, far away. Official position that is meant for you. In the next 1 month, you will go into it. It's like, can we sing it together? I was praying And God led me somewhere in Abeokuta. I met a certain man. His name is Major Shimolo. For the first time. And he sponsored me and my crew to London. My first trip to London. I was a young boy. And I'm seated with people who flew in with their private jets. TDJs, Paula White, Revlo Dollar, Eddie Long, all the great people you used to hear about. From a bush, let me tell you, sir, where God led me to was a bush in Abeokuta. A bush in Abeokuta. It was through Bishop Achudume. And I met him there. And he said, "Priest, for 39 years of life and ministry, I have not shed tears in worship like I have done today." He said, "God used you to make me cry like a baby." And he said, "This year, I'm going to sponsor you and your crew to London. To the highest gathering of, you know, people from across the globe in London." And I was small. They sent police people, all kinds of people to the airport. I'm sure when they saw me, they were disappointed because I was very small. You see, but where am I going? When the spirit of favor is available for you through worship, anything can happen. God can change your location in the spirit. See, God can change your location in the spirit. Physical location is not a problem. There's nothing God cannot give to you if you can locate in the spirit by the spirit of worship. And today, everyone that has been standing and staying in one location, today I move you to your next man. Practicing. But I see that man as a pastor. continue the worshiping of God. Love Jesus. Continue to love God. I see that man as a pastor. God has done his work on him already. So don't worry yourself about him. Everybody close your eyes. We're going to sing it one more time. Yahweh! 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 Let me thank you.
Thank you.
without water. And I see water coming out of a broken ground. And then I know like a dry brook. And I see God come through for you. It's not by power. Everything done in your life today must end. Restoration. Miss Ushers, can you make her leave this net like a symbol of her freedom? Take her out of this place. Take her, let her lie down in that altar. My Okosh Kitalaba. Take her. It's a prophetic symbol for you. Everybody, cross us.
So beautiful, so beautiful, so beautiful.
rest of your body, wherever you are, everything that has tormented you, get out of you now. I rebuke that demon. Bind that demon out of your life.
Thank you.
here, Rumi, do you know it's here?
Yes.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Okay, we're going to do the outside version. We're going to shout freedom. It's about the land, the prophetic thing before I leave your way. Then we do my prayer, have a fire, man, and then we wake up for today and tomorrow. Hallelujah. Because of our time. Hallelujah. Are we ready? Can you do see for me? See for me. See for me. Are we ready to dance? Just for 3 minutes, you're going to leave your seats. We're going to dance. We're going to dance to the Lord. Are we ready? Are we ready? Are we ready? The God who continually works miracles in this house, in the Legend City Ministry, we continue to give you uncommon testimonies.
Yeah.
Yeah. Between now and the next 3 days, a lot of you will come back with testimonies.
Yeah.
Uncommon testimonies.
Yeah.
As we dance now, every financial dryness in your life, today receive the rain of heaven.
Yeah.
Yeah. Receive the rain of heaven.
Yeah.
Receive the rain of heaven.
Yeah.
Receive the rain of heaven. Are we ready?
Yeah.
tell you, all the ministers I know in Nigeria is an anointed minister of God. One of the anointed ministers of God. Highly anointed, highly prophetic. One, two, three. Can I hear that shout?